Yo, welcome back. So today we have Naya Color Reanimator tech, and we use mainly white because we need 4 mana for Invoke Justice. But the main targets that we can get back are Portal, Atraxa, Nissa, so just some good, I mean, best in slot green cards, really. Titan of Industry, as well as the World Spell, that's really awesome enchantment. Also, red features Etali and Kornosaur, and white has the Eternal Wanderer that you can bounce your permanents. So, what else? So, Brass Tunnel, we utilize the descent mechanic. Then we have Atsushi for the ramp, only one copy this time. It's more like a reanimator style. What else? So, Restoration of Egangio, our classic, Tempo Lockdown, and some two drops just that you can get back with the Restoration of Egangio, find lands, find the cards you need, and whatnot. So, that's the deck, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Also, I added the new Surveillance just to test them out. They're pretty decent. And yeah, hope you enjoy. What is that? Don't know, don't care. You have gained 5 more 5 mana. Okay. Brass Tunnel. Get our portal. Need a land. Guess it's only portal then. Take a bit of damage here. Weeper, where are you at? These are three drops, sadly. Portal won't really do much as well, which sucks. Maybe I'll get a Titan. Smells like a sweeper to me, and not the portal kind, I think. Wicked roll. I can block it. You ain't attacking. Wait. That's brilliant. No need to sweep. Like that. I'm gonna give you a soldier boy.
I'll help any way I can.
Kneel before the Emperor of Kamigawa. We'll finish this later.
Yeah, I don't really like to take that much damage. Or any damage at all. Oh, tempo lockdown would be so juicy. So I'm gonna play portal. I don't need you. Oh, it only lasted one turn. How unfortunate. Oh, Warden. Damn, let's see who he keeps. Your pick. Really? Guess let's defend, we are not in a hurry. Owned. Well, that's kinda awkward.
I'm tired of your secrets.
That's a card. Thank you for that land. It's slightly annoying. See what it takes. Word spell. We depopulate now.
You won't be outsmarting me.
Let's see if he wants to lose his trespasser though.
I can turn it. Do it now. Do you care about your Lily? Graveyard is safe. For now. Let's end the turn here. Obliterator. Start the card.
Drop it.
Dropping a Shieldred. Why would anyone do such a thing? Oh my god. What is this software?
You picked a fight with the wrong necromancer.
Wrong necromancer. You wanna start top decking? So has to be, unfortunately, a sweeper. Two damage in. Three a sec.
Whatever. Luck favors the foolish, after all.
We got two reanimation spells in the graveyard. Let's just see what we draw, dude. Not bad. Another obliterator. I think I'm gonna start with a Tali. That makes more sense. Gotta discover 7. Oh no! What could this be? Keep that. I think we don't wanna piss this dude off. Soul transfer. Let's see, Golgari. Graveyard hater, most likely. Bat. Went for the draw. That is fine for us. I need 3 drops. Can't let this dude survive. Although next turn... This stays. I guess we needed to change up our plans. We ain't playing from the grave anymore. Sweep with Brotherhood. Actually have a reanimation target. I mean reanimation spell. But do I want to discover or not? I think I actually do. Ellie? Another one of those. Oh, this surveils actually. I don't like Trespasser, so... Would have done it my own turn, damn, and yet discard. Actually missing one white. That's a card I want in the graveyard, and I want a white source. Most likely gonna get it this turn. Take one hit. Discover 4 with Atsushi. He most likely hits with Cottage. One, two. Okay, there's a blocker. Maybe buffs it up. Must have so many removals. Okay. What are you taking? Opponent's graveyard. Unlucky boy. Do I want to swing? Get it back. Hard, hard.
Something suspicious is going on, and for once it's not my fault.
Sacrificing a token seems a bit pointless.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Oh, she already is good. Liliana finds its end with that sushi. 2 damage. Sure. A trick? Maybe. No trick. I will take Trespasser. Take your boy, Underdog. Perfect. Actually need something from here. Yeah, sure, let's do it. Yeah, he's had enough.
Candle's gonna set your world on fire. Let's bring things up to a simmer. Party's over for you, pal. Just when I was
party's over.
Time.
Portal in the graveyard. No need you at the moment. Let's see who we can slice. Foundry.
asju nice. Make a blocker.
I've learned much during my travels. Let me show you. Watch out. I never give up. Years of training. May your blades.
I guess I missed that window. We have white mana, white, painful white. Oh, it's vigilance. We need HP pretty bad. That's why no portal.
I hope you're ready to lose.
See who he swings.
I am almost sad to see you go.
Damage. Face or no?
Back to wandering.
I guess portal would have been better. Start swinging, 7 mana. Dead in, that's 7, 12. 2 turns. And that's a card. Gonna give him 3. Ooh. That's 8 damage. Might as well play conservatively. What did you get, homie? Swifty. How big are you? Do you have the counter? So this turns into a 4-4. Go right ahead. Why is this full control now? Wish I had a way to discard things. Ain't that awkward? Seven. That discover needs to be good. Very good. Swifting. I'll block with my 10 damage. Alright, how much do we have? 8 max. That's kinda sad, isn't it? Do I want to take another pain? Oh, thanks for the land.
One damage. Any green sources? Right, pretty decent start. He's playing Jund, creature. Guess we ain't reanimating today. Not yet. I will Ganjo that breacher. Only three lands. Well, that's unlucky. I've been there. Sure, I guess. We're at 7, that's 8, that's 9, that's portal. Ooh, dino! We like to take your dinos. Preacher is good as well as charming. Oh, it's gonna be like that. It's going for that multiverse.
Learned much during my trap.
May your blade strike true.
Game, I guess. Taking so much damage is not even funny.